Kia's Cadenza is a convincing decision in a contracting fragment. For the individuals who incline toward vehicles to SUVs, it speaks to a strong incentive as well as gives close extravagance. Includes all through its model range. Inside its well-manufactured luxe is space for four grown-ups to extend in comfort, and the luxury includes just improve the. Additionally up its range you climb. Both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are standard highlights, and exceptionally looked for after dynamic security tech, robotized crisis braking, path takeoff cautioning, versatile voyage control, and then some, is given a standard on the mid-range technology trim and the best spec limited. That the Cadenza wears a nice looking and upscale plan is good to beat all cake. What's new for 2018? Kia wanted to roll out only one improvement to the Cadenza lineup for 2018, last year's panoramic sunroof bundle, a huge glass sunroof, control sunshade, and LED inside. Lighting is presently part of the luxury bundle on the base premium trim as opposed to being a different $1,000 choice. The enormous glass rooftop is as yet standard on technology. Also, limited trims. What was new for 2017? The Cadenza was all new for 2017, denoting Kia's sophomore exertion for a full estimate close extravagance auto. Totally upgraded from heavily congested, the more honed Cadenza. Highlights a sleeker inside and current innovations, for example, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and an accessible head-up show. The 3.3-liter V6 motor was retuned for better efficiency and matched to another 8-speed program transmission. Out of the blue, the Cadenza offers a full suite of dynamic security innovation. Trims and options we'd choose. We picked the mid-range technology trim a year ago, and we'd hold relentless on that suggestion for 2018 too. The current year's manufacturer is evaluated at $40,190 and calls up. Numerous advanced and extravagant things that pull in purchasers in this section, including panoramic sunroof, 8.0-inch touchscreen infotainment with Root, 12-speaker Harman Kardon sound, proximity approach lighting. The greater part of the Cadenza's dynamic security advancements additionally come as standard on this mid-range trim and on the best spec limited model. Inside features: a high caliber, rich inside pulse prompts from class above makers. i7.0 or 8.0-inch infotainment touchscreen is set over a control board, technology and restricted models have a moment 7.0 and show that cuddles between two measures and gives trip data to the driver. The calfskin trimmed seats, with excellent netted boards in our limited test auto, were exceedingly strong. The discretionary ventilated front seats were sufficiently feeble that we frequently couldn't tell whether they were cooling our rump. Seating height. To precisely quantify seating stature, the separation from the street to the driver's hip, we utilize a H-point machine, HPM, a decisively designed gadget advertised by the Society of Automotive Engineers. This flexible apparatus, in conjunction with a laser gadget, uncovers the width and area of rooftop column perceivability checks. Blind sides. Our HPM and laser estimation apparatuses decide the length of street clouded by the hood and in addition the street darkened by the storage compartment or bring forth, as observed through the rear view reflect. Blind sides and visibility. Drivers will see that the Cadenza's rooftop columns are thin, with the special cases being the rearmost columns that augment at the base, contingent upon your dullness. These may make a blind side for you. The Cadenza's tasteful, well-manufactured lodge gives an indistinguishable extravagance from its opponents to say the very least. Outward perceivability is great, as well. Generally speaking, the Cadenza is a stunning space to invest energy. What's new for 2018? Driven inside lighting and an all-encompassing sunroof join the luxury bundle on the base Cadenza Premium. Other than that, the lodge stays as roomy, agreeable, and very much prepared as a year ago's model. Inside space comparisons. Front situate traveler space in the Cadenza is among the best in the class, and the back quarters should at present be agreeable for two grown-ups. Motor and transmission. While not as speedy as its adversaries, the Cadenza's V6 motor is smooth and skillful. The transmission could be more refined, yet the smart driving mode makes the a large portion of the powertrain's abilities. What's new for 2018? The segments underneath the Cadenza's edge could persist to 2018 with zero changes. 2017 Kia Cadenza. The amended 3.3-liter V6 makes 290 torque, 3 not exactly in the past age Cadenza, and keeping in mind that the motor itself is a smooth administrator, introductory throttle reaction is lethargic. This makes the Cadenza simple to drive around town without exasperating your travelers, yet it requires an overwhelming foot for more quick zoom at stoplights. The 8-speed programmed is lighthearted. It's never fast to change gears, however it staggers under overwhelming throttle, and with sport mode connected fault width, shifts feel unexpected. The transmission features a manual changing mode that will hold the gear until the point that the driver gives input. Notwithstanding sport mode, the Cadenza has eco, comfort. What's more, smart driving modes. Key mode screens your driving style and naturally switches between eco, sport, and comfort to give the ideal harmony between execution, efficiency, and task.